can't believe it. The clinic's supposed to be helping bang babies, trafficking them instead?
I'm coming for my gang, hero. Forget the rest.
Wow, I told you this affects everyone of powers. But I guess trying to teach you something is like talking to a black hole.
Break, break, break.
Cyborg, this elevator's got some heavy-duty locks. You got anything for that?
On it.
Okay. You'll have to confirm my inputs manually.
On it.
Okay. You'll have to confirm my inputs manually.
On it.
Okay. You'll have to confirm my inputs manually.
On it.
Okay. You'll have to confirm my inputs manually.
Such unique and exquisite suffering. How pleasing. The dark side, of course.
On it.
Okay. You'll have to confirm my inputs manually.
got it.
If you need anything else, give me a call, okay?
It's Ebon.
Hey, Metal Man.
Spring my gang so we can put on a real show.
Of course. There you go.
Time for the show. Now you see us, now you don't.
Wow, pretty whack show, Ebon.
Guess that tracks. Let me get the next door for you.
I'll set the metrics in flesh, wring the data from blood, and tally the results in bones.
One step closer to the boom tube portal to Apocalypse.
The what to the where?
Before Desaad started paying good money for test subjects, this facility was full of parasites, draining society.
To who now? Wait, slow down there, Pinky.
But I kept one parasite for myself. This'll stop all you powered freaks.
Feed me!
Charged up.
Not gonna break.
Some more batteries.
call that messing around and finding out.
Visit Gandak.
Falls on me to be the last defender of society, of decency.
Bro, if you think it's decent to kidnap citizens and send them to a place called Apocalypse to be test subjects, you are major goofy.
Love it when they don't surrender.
Baby!
At least he has the decency to know when he's been beaten.
Damn.
I'd complain about wasting Earth money, but my investment is paying off after all. The data I would get from experimenting on you would be exquisite. My current test subjects tolerate so little pain. And where's the fun in that?
Hold on. You're buying Bang Babies just so you can hurt them for fun? Not even Ebon deserves that.
It's not about deserve. It's about science. Step into the portal. Try to rescue them. I want to feel your anguish when you fail.
How about I let you feel my foot to your face?